Hi, this is Regina Thomas with the Ladies Musical Club and the third and final installment in our series, New Works for a New Year. Our next composer is Matthew James Briggs. He's a graduate of Indiana University's Jacobs School of Music, where he studied both composition and percussion. And Matthew continues his studies locally with John Mueleisen, whose work you heard last week. The piece Radiant Light had its inception when Matthew attended a conference on acoustic ecology in South Dakota. Acoustic ecology studies the relationship of human beings to their environment mediated through sound. So Matthew, through a complicated editing and enhancement process, has created a soundscape. And this soundscape then becomes another instrument in the ensemble you're going to hear. In this piece, it unfolds slowly, and Matthew creates a range of expression and impact through the use of filters, repeated loops, and muffling or unmuffling the sound. So he massages it and caresses it and carefully times it so that it reaches its peak in union with the acoustic instruments in the ensemble. I have a quote from Matthew about this piece. On a hot summer day on the South Dakota prairie with hardly any trees or shade to be found, I recorded the soundscape. When I listened back to the soundscape recording, I remembered how brilliant and hot the sun was, and thought about a piece that could capture that radiance. The ensemble for Radiant Light is Candice Chin on the violin, Zhou on the viola, and Erika Pierson on the cello, joined by that beautiful soundscape from South Dakota. Our next composer is Jeffrey Moidel. Many singers, myself included, have benefited from Jeffrey's talented fingers and great insight as a vocal coach and instructor. He's been involved on the faculty of a lot of training programs, including Seattle Opera's Young Artist Program, the Aspen Music Festival, and the Vocal Institute of UC Santa Barbara, just to name a few. As a performer, he has traveled the U.S., Europe, and South America, performing as both a soloist and as a collaborative pianist. Today, we're going to hear excerpts from his Neruda Love Sonnets. This song grouping was actually a high honors recipient of the International Ravel Composition Competition and received special recognition from the National Association of Teachers of Singing Art Song Competition. The real uniqueness of Jeffrey's diverse talents as a pianist and as a voice specialist really come into play in these songs, I think. The interplay, the relationship between the voice and the piano is really unique and wonderful. You're going to get to hear Jeffrey play the piano part himself, and he will be joined by the wonderful mezzo-soprano Gwen Trussler. And as a special treat, Jeffrey will do a little introduction of his pieces himself.
A couple of quick words about this, the songs we're going to do. The program, it might be confusing for you. Pablo Neruda, the Pulitzer Prize-winning poet, wrote 100 love sonnets as a gift for his wife. From those 100 love sonnets, I chose four to set to music, and we're doing two of those four. So that all the numbers in the program. The love sonnets that I chose, they come from the stages of life, and he has them divided up, sort of like seasons. So the first one, which we're not doing, is about lustful craving for the pursued lover. And then the second song is when you have that person and you're now united and they're lying in bed, the partner has already fallen asleep and the poet is musing about how this partner basically gives him her essence, and that without this partner they're just a dream. And then the third song is about the troubles that can happen in relationships. We're not doing that. And the fourth song is when the poet says, when I die, I want your hands on my eyes. And it sounds sad, but it's really a celebration of the love that they've had together and they're continuing to have at this point, and wanting that lover to go on when they're gone and enjoy everything about life, and it's a song. This is my song that I'm going to sing for you, is what it's that one's about.
Thank you. Thank you. concerto.